had the light on, so I could find my way home on nights when I was stumbling in the dark. Mom made it easy. She always hid the spare key by the window in an old mason jar. The front door would always squeak when I tried to sneak in, just knowing she'd be sitting near the phone. I would find her there sleeping in that old chair by the TV, and I'd wake her just to tell her that I was home. I'm home. It's me, Mama. You don't have to worry about me anymore. I've come home, Mama. It's me, Mama. What you've been waiting for. Now Mama is gone, and I'm feeling alone down here. Well, I just can't wait to see her, 'cause there's just something she's gotta hear. I've come.